It had seemed like Love Island stars Adam Collard and newbie Rosie Williams had really hit it off on the ITV2 show initially, with Kendall Rae-Knight leaving after Adam chose to couple up with Rosie. However, in an explosive preview for tomorrow night, Tuesday 12, it seemed sparks are set to fly between the pair. And not in a good way. Speculation had already suggested the pair might know each other from before the show, so could the pair be hiding a huge secret? Here's what is known so far. Fan theory: some Love Island fans are convinced the pair know each other from outside the show. The same Gucci bag can be seen in both images on Adam's Instagram and Rosie's. And bizarrely, it's got everything to do with a handbag. However, another was quick to shut down the speculation, saying it belonged to Adam's ex Claudia Proctor. "This is all very coincidental," one fan suggested. An explosive secret? In a dramatic preview for the following episode, Islanders including Haley Hughes and Georgia Steele looked on in shock as Rosie confronted Adam, asking him, "Did something happen today that you won't tell me about?" Adam, clearly shocked, retorted, "What you talking about?" A clearly annoyed Rosie replied, "Everyone else knows. You might as well tell me. The group's waiting." Fan speculation: the clip drove fans to guess what had happened, with many making predictions about what the row could be about, including some guessing Adam had texted new girl Megan. What happened with Rosie and Adam? I can't wait till tomorrow. One viewer commented on Twitter. Another added, I bet Adam has told someone that he wish he'd picked Kendall instead of Rosie, and that's why she says, why am I not enough for someone? Watch Love Island, ITV2, 9 p.m.